Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. It's pretty noisy over here. That's better. Anyway, I have decided, I have changed my mind as where we're going. We're gonna go... well, to the shooting range, the happy together, and then collect my rewards for, like, all the stuff I've done for different people. Reward. I think there's another one under there, but you know, we're only going to have to go back there again once we finish up Wakako's gig, so she only has one left. So, I don't know which one is hers. So let's head for this one. And after we finish with Wakako, then she's going to give us a reward, and then we'll head over and get all of them at once. And this is, pretty far away. Yeah, just over a kilometer. It's on the other side. Need you to come to this side, especially because we need to travel that way. Made it. Oh. I thought the other one was my... Alright, so not only that, but you're in the middle of the road. I can get hit, or hit people with my body, or cars. Alright. And we're off. Oh, there's a person. I'm sorry? Get out of the road. Just don't walk. Don't come back. What the... See, trying to run under my car again and get killed. These people are not very bright. Pardon me. What's that beep sound? Gotta go merge with you guys. Sorry. I'll go first, don't worry. Because if I make it there without killing anybody, it's gonna be a miracle. Actually, that person might have died from sustained wounds. Could be on their deathbed as we speak, or their death stretcher. Go! Trying to save. The Cthulhu? Wait. Hey, so the Cthulhu, has just emerged from the abyss. Sounds scary, right? Seriously though, cars out of this world. Barely even touch the gas, and next thing you know, you're burning rubber, and your eyes are tearing up. Long story short, it's not for everyone. But something tells me, if anyone can handle this beast, it's you. Buy it, and don't look back. Why? Don't look back? Does it not have a rear view mirror or something? I have no plans on buying it. It does look pretty cool though. It looks like the Batmobile. And I guess if you really want 100% this game, you gotta buy all the vehicles, but... oh, am I supposed to be going this way? Yeah. It says slow, not crawl. Macroware. We're getting close. I almost hit you again. Oops. Oops. Oops, sorry about that. I told you. This thing fishtails still. They've still got the fishtailing. I'm here.
Ni hao.
Ni hao. It's an undiscovered thing. It's up there? What's it? Isn't this my apartment building? You know? No, it isn't. It's another building. Okay.
Oye, despacio!
Yeah, I got a lot of tattoos.
Well, we need the pipe fixed.
Telling me to go out.
Maybe something to fix up some of
the rooms. Around this way? Isn't that this that sentient machine? Sentient vending machine? He's a vandal. In my way. You got it right. You scream, I'll loot. Right, I saw a hand thing. Like I could interact here. I don't know if it's referring to this thing. It's sold out now. I got the one thing from it, okay. It says to go up though, so maybe it's not this? Maybe it's this ledge? I'll run up here. Yeah, I don't know. I think it... Because there was one quest where we spoke to a sentient vending machine. And I don't remember if it was here or not. Yeah, yeah, yeah. His name's Brendan. So it showed up... It showed up again on my quest log, and I don't know why. I already talked to Brendan. That quest was done. And I can't talk to him anymore. I can't even buy anything from him. It's sold out. Alright. Alright, so never mind that then. So that Wakako's job must be here then. And this is the main quest. Play it safe, I think. Is the main quest? Yeah, we're not doing that yet. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go. 400 meters. I'm just gonna run it. Actually, it's telling me to go. Can I get there another way? Let's see. Oh. Yeah, it adapted. Now we... Telling us to go this way.
Go
That's Wakako, right? Right there? Oh, that's Ripperdoc. Oh, there's two of them, like, close together. Let's go! Was he down from here, though? No, just never mind. I'll hit it after. It's telling me down. Not eating is a major cause for being hungry. That's a cool color car there. You like that car? What do you think?
What do you want, friend?
Just asking your opinion. Watch out, little kid. Oh, we can go now. What? You violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit. Oh, that's mine. Nope. Can't have it. Wakako's last ride. Am I going down? Or am I going? I'm going this way. Alright. We are very close to whatever this is.
You seem rather lost.
Oh, you're not Wakako's thing?
Too many agents of chaos. Overwhelmed by discontent.
You again?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy our first meditation?
Stairway to heaven. Where'd you vanish to?
Where did you vanish to?
Someone else needed me.
Hmm. Well, I think the meditation did make me feel better.
Felt good as new after.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst.
Makes sense.
Would you like to try again?
How much for another one?
That is for you to decide.
Oh, donation? I'll pay him. He's like a nice man. Let's pay him, for whatever reason, an arbitrary amount of $233. Or eddies, sorry. Fair enough.
Should be enough.
Good. I will watch over you during the meditation.
Alright, just don't be creepy, you know. We don't like that around here. Am
this
I gonna...
This is a meditation of the water element.
Am I gonna not be able to move anymore?
We are in the forest.
Oh, yeah.
Before us is a waterfall.
I can't move the camera.
Spirit of water, I send you greetings. 80% of our flesh and blood is made.
Huh.
Oh, what a mystery you are, spirit of water. One moment you are liquid, the next you are ice, another you are snow, vapor, fog. One minute you heal, the next you drown. Wash me of sickness, pain, the impurity of my body and soul, the negative energy of negative people, worlds. Wisdom, knowledge, health, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace.
That's a lot of things to get. All that. Not a long list of stuff there.
We draw the spirit of water into ourselves. Together, we are one body.
No, I didn't sign in for that.
We are water.
Well, up for that.
We are the ones who flow over the waterfall's edge.
Okay. This is most tranquil.
We thank you, Spirit of Water, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you. We honor the beauty hidden within you and the other elements.
Wow. What? How long have I been sitting here? He's gone again. And how much time has passed?
Gone. Just like the last time.
He said he was gonna watch over us.
Ah, shit!
Ah, here comes the implant again. Stairway to Heaven. Look at that, your Zen master has reappeared. Some advertising shtick, no doubt. I don't think so. Thing is, I don't know all about what he's trying to sell you. Stay sharp around characters like him. Yeah, I heard that. I think he's fine, though. Just dealing with this relic malfunction. Wow, it's really made my mini-map a little wonky. Was a side job here. Near a vehicle that we won't buy. That's Brendan. Brendan the soda machine. Alright, I think... Where are you telling me to go? Up here? We're gonna have to get our... vehicle. Cause I don't know if I can walk along that road. Sorry. Crowded around here. Yeah. Talking about water. Now it's falling from the sky. So I didn't notice this here before we crashed. When I went to the map, we crashed. It's never happened when I've gone to the map. Until now. No one kill me, please. Alright, now you want me to cross. This is not a good... Wait. You want me to cross this way. Alright. I don't want to open the map. Pan Am says, hey. You hear about that psycho who kidnapped kids and kept them somewhere out in the Badlands? Christ, what a sicko. I wouldn't be surprised if he was a Raffin. Oh, is this the one with the river? Yeah. Real ugly affair, that. Managed to help solve it. With a badge from Night City. One of the kids was his nephew, yep. Well, aren't you just full of surprises? I can imagine that must have been quite the ordeal. Tell me about it. Even now I get sick to my stomach when I think back to it. I never told you this. Okay, I never told this to anyone because I hate remembering it, but when I was little, my best friend was captured by Raffins. It was an accident, and she would have ended up as a complete goner if Cassidy hadn't come to the rescue. Some really bad things are about to happen, but Cass pulled out his revolver and the dust settled within seconds. But the kid's uncle, who is he, anyway? This one. River Ward. He's a little like Cassidy, I suppose. Minus the whole cowboy thing. Self-possessed, unshakable, and a man of principle. Maybe I don't know him all that well, but there's one thing I know for sure. I could come to him with anything and he'd take it seriously. I don't know any officers, but I haven't exactly heard good things about the police in Night City. Good to know there are exceptions. You always seem to draw the good folks to your side, V. That's a rare thing. Well, thanks. Alright, let's go. So I don't know what if this is going to be another meditation thingy. Oh, let's go maybe this way. We're in North Oak. On this twisty, turny road here. Yeah, that's why. There's not much room to walk, so that's why. Figured we'll take the vehicle. That sounds ominous. Excuse me? Oh, I guess we'll park this thing? Nasty out here. Well, there's a person there. Oh, is it, it's you again.
The contours of your awareness are much clearer now.
My awareness has contours?
The knot in your mind is beginning to unwind.
Oh.
You are drowning in the here and now.
Oh, wait. Poem of the Atoms. You really enjoy this meditation thing? Calms your nerves, doesn't it? Because it somehow reminds me of... Because what it somehow reminds me of is those black tie musicians they stick next to towels and mouthwashes in monochromer joints so you can get taste of culture after you let out a crap, but hey, to each their own. Whatever, Johnny, whatever. What? I don't know what it's all about, but I kind of like it.
I don't know what all this is about, but I like it.
Inner harmony is like coming home from a long journey.
Yeah, we're getting soaked
now. You are on the right path.
I want to try another one.
How much would you like to pay this time?
What was it before? 322? Is this enough?
Will this be enough?
77?
Yes. You may begin. I will guide you.
I don't know where I'm getting these numbers from. So that's... He didn't give that to me. That's mine. So how is it...
Of the fire element.
How'd he program it?
We are in the forest. We see rays of sunlight pierce the canopy, dancing and weaving into the tongues of flame below. Spirit of fire, spirit of the sun, I send you greetings. You give beauty to all other things. I am you, and you are me. There is no life without you. From you I was created, and to you I will return. Spirit of the sun, primordial fire, burn all impurity from my body and soul and the negative energy of negative people, worlds, and dimensions.
That's the same line with water.
Cleanse every cell of my body.
Yeah.
Give me the energy of life, health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, and happiness.
There was that list.
Give me lasting inner peace. So that no one may shake me from my sacred equilibrium.
That line's new, I think.
Through half-closed eyes, we absorb the sun's divine energy.
It's not out right now.
Through our eyes, the energy of fire, of the sun, touches our heads and flows down through every organ until it arrives at our toes.
Well, in real life, it's raining on us.
Each and every cell within our body, including the subtle and etheric, is replenished with the sun's energy. And from within us, light emerges. We are the sun. We thank you, spirit of the sun, element of fire with our mind, body, and soul.
Oh. Oh, it's so loud, it just disrupts my zen. So he's going to have it for the four elements. We have one more to do, I believe. I forget what the other one was. We did air first. So we got earth next. Well, we did earth. I don't know. Of course he's gone.
Of course that would happen.
At least it stopped raining. Okay. Now, epistrophe. Where I am? Wait a second. That's not. There's no thing, but it says epistrophe is right here. I'm stuck. Wait a second. Yo! Delamine cab? I do have one more to get. Epistrophe is all the way over here. It was showing me there. Oh, a gig. I guess that's her last thing. Alright, well, I got a tarot card and a gig. Let's head for the tarot card then. I see you. It's the beast, the Mackinac beast. Unfortunately, the turnaround again. Or I could just go around. Yeah, there we go. Oops. It's slippery out here. Well, this post-rain wetness. Alright, so that thing is this way. Oops. Reported crime. I break for reported crimes. Arasaka guard. Assassin. Oh, got them both.
Out with your hands in the air!
Never. Archive conversation. Oh, Jalapeno Joe and Kadeem Brown. Oop. Kadeem Brown says, "Hey Joe, you good? Ain't seen you in a month." Joe says, "Ah, yeah, so I moved to North Oak." "Then you didn't say nothing? How you gonna do your tune like that?" "Nah, man, it was a last minute thing. No goodbye parties or nothing." Kadeem says, all right, so how's it hanging in North Oak?" "Preem, chum. Peeps be throwing out all sorts of stuff. I'm talking fancy-ass clothes with the tag still on, unopened food, even got an implant here and there." Kadeem says, "Damn, sounds like paradise. Hey, maybe I move over there too? We could team up again." Joe says, "Nah." "What? Why?" Joe says, "You put one foot down here and you'll be getting lead to the back of the head. Couple gonks already tried it. Wasn't a happy ending for them. This is my turf now. Remember that." Kadeem says, okay. User Kadeem Brown has blocked you. That's funny. It's his turf. And don't you forget it. In the butt. In the butt. User already dead. That's locked. Okay. Meters. Oh, go to Jalapeno Joe's hideout. I guess I'll go there first, pretty close by. Alright, I'm tracking a whole bunch of things now. Hold on a second. I'm tracking that. It is this way. Oh, I missed this one. I'll just take this. Oh, it was a path. That's a light, right? I thought it was a landmine. I'm used to things around here trying to kill me. Sad but true. Oh, it's down. What you honking about? Down here. Oh, more bodies. What's that? What was that? I heard that. The hell? It's like something powering up. It was a mine over here. That's cool. Oh, here be the mines. I can blow them up too. I like that. Gotta have a permit to even pick through these rich Guy's sloppy seconds. Jalapeno Joe didn't, that's why he had to go. And who did him? Some corpo butt lickers. Telling you, the sooner we burn this city, the better. Okay. It's weird. You use the A word here, the F word here, but then you say butt lickers. Jeez, be consistent, will you? Alright, so there's a couple more mines, but I can't... Oh, here's one. Here we go. I like blowing them up. It's fun. Oops. Oh, nice. Computer, too. The sports section we got. A worn maelstrom jacket and blue grass. Oh, it's not that great. Okay. Joe, you're not safe. It's your, not your. All caps. From Bobby. Joe, you ever wonder why you, the only one of us in North Oak, you think you're so smart? Nobody ever thought of eating caviar out of rich organic trash. Well, you're not. There were others, but they disappeared. Joe, nobody knows where. Run while you still can. Do you believe in punctuation or what? From Gabby. Yo, Jalapeno Joe. What is up, my chum? Long time no see, man. How you been? Me? Well, I've been better. Things are a little rough right now. Got that DT getting worse. Shakes are so bad it's like I'm a bust through the wall. Anyway, need a safe spot to get clean. Help your chum out? Like I helped you back then? From Joe. Chum, you got it twisted. Just because you loaned me a few eds, which I paid back, don't mean we're chums to the end of the world. So take that sob story of yours back where it came from. Shouldn't have started up again. Anyway, let me spell it out for you. 1, no, you can't come here. 2, no, I won't help you. 3, it's jalapeno, not jalapeno. For bleep's sake, not that hard. Oh, yeah, my mind corrected it into jalapeno. I wrote Japaleno or Hapaleno. Well, in any case, this guy, Jalapeno Joe, is a real jerk, let me tell you that much. Notes. 102. Mr. 102 leaves home, 7:15 to 7:20 a.m., enters parked Delamain. Miss 102, jogging with bodyguard around 8 a.m., sex with bodyguard around 8:45 to 9 a.m., leaves house around 10 a.m., back no earlier than 5 to 8 p.m. Trash, unfinished takeout, sushi, electronics, clothes. God, you don't finish the sushi. 103. Ms. 103 works nights, leaves house around 10:30 to 11 p.m. Back no earlier than 6 a.m. Trash, expired medications, food waste, cigarette butts, electric fence. So this guy is just picking through people's trash. And this is his turf. And nobody take his trash. Because he's a real jerk. Anyway, I'm going to call in an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned for the next episode when we head and we get this tarot card. And head for this gig. Because I'm thinking this might be her last gig for Wakako. Wakako. How do you say it? And you know what? I think... Oh no, Brendan's still here. Yeah, never mind then. We took care of Brendan already. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.